got some questions for you.
One of us, anyway.